Hey guys, just doing a quick unboxing review on this Rockbirds CZK3603. It's an air compressor, portable air compressor. I picked this one up on Amazon. You can pick this up on some other websites as well. Actually looks pretty nice. It's like I said, it's got a digital display on it. It does have DC 12 volt, so plug in a cigarette lighter. But I think there is other adapters you can get for this to make it, you know, plug into the wall outlet. So let's take it open up and see what you get in the box. It's pretty portable, it looks like. You get a really small form factor, just kind of just your basic, you know, air pressure. I kind of really like the design of it because it has like the hose just kind of like locks in place here and kind of folds into place. So it is a really compact design. So this was the more upgraded version of it. I guess there's a more basic version you can get with a, it has just the traditional analog kind of display on it. But this does have digital. This does have all your different settings it shows here for your different tire pressures. I think you can kind of set a preset to kind of a default to shut off and stuff. Just, you know, if you have a certain pressure you want to set it to. This on-off switch on here is kind of nice build. Like I said, it's got some decent weight to it. Like I said, it's got some rubber feet on the bottom, so it's great for just kind of placing in place on the ground or whatnot if you're using it. It's a really good build design, actually, because it's not too big. You know, it's kind of compact enough if you want to keep it in a car or just keep it somewhere, you know, have it handy. But yeah, this is, like, so what else does it come with? It also has some other little gauges, like little, I guess there's a fuse that comes with it. You get some other little adapters and stuff, a football pin for blowing up other stuff like air mattresses and whatnot. So, I mean, they do give you a lot of little accessories and stuff that come with it, too. I think you can kind of just maybe, there might be a little entry somewhere to put it in. I'm not sure if there's like a little place to store this. Maybe it would be kind of nice if they had a little place to store everything. But yeah, and then basically this kind of just wraps up and then you can plug your cigarette lighter plug back into the compartment up in here. So, let's see. So yeah, you just kind of wrap it around there and then you can just kind of lock it in place. It's really nice. I mean, it folds up pretty well. Like I said, you can kind of just throw it in your car, throw it where you need to have it. Really nice compact design. But all in all, yeah, that is the Rockbirds portable air pump. Like I said, this particular model is called for is a CZK3603. So let me know what you think, and thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe if you like to see videos like this and other videos. You can also check us out on Facebook and Instagram at Infused Adventures. Thank you.